Good morning and welcome on our Airbus 318 owned by Tarom Airline. I'm Dan Berinde and I have a pleasure to fly together with you from Bucharest Autopen to Paris Charles de Gaulle, our destination. It estimates 0 fuel rate 49.2 and 8.5 block. It means around 57.5 tons at takeoff weight, with average wind of 9 knots. We expect 2 hours 37 minutes of flight with 5,700 feet.
Okay, takeoff weight 57.9.
So we consider overweight landing checklist in case of immediate relay. And the takeoff CG 25.8.
Before start checklist. Cockpit preparation.
Complete.
Completed. Gear pins and covers.
Removed.
Signs.
On and auto.
ADIRS.
Now.
Fuel quantity.
8,460.
Takeoff data.
Set.
And bar orders.
1025 three times.
1025 set. Down to the line. Clear engine 2.
Engine number 2 clear to start.
Takeoff checklist below the line.
Clear right. Cabin crew.
Advised.
TCAS.
TA array.
Engine mode selector.
Normal.
And PEX.
Aron.
Before takeoff checklist completed.
Da.
Identified, re-clear, turn left to Nilov, climb to flight level 300.
Left to Nilov and climb to level 300, Tarom 381.
Set direct Nilov, climb, climb, open climb, now.
Let's approach, good morning, Club 0. 1443, descending 120, information, micro assist.
Good morning to you, Turkish 1443, Bucharest approach identified, descent to flight level 60, you are cleared for Bugatti Echo arrival. Inspect ILS DME approach, runway 08 left.
Roger to continuum 60, Bugatti Echo arrival, 08 left, Turkish 1443.
Siguram, Bucharest approach identified, re-clear, turn left,
landing gear,
flight level 180.
Flaps.
So, Nilov climbing 180, down 601.
And below the line, bar ORF.
Standard set. First climb, climb.
Check.
Final level 380. Good evening, Alpha Tarom 381, Bucharest radar, radar contact. Climb to flight level 340, report heading.
Climb to flight level 340, heading is 300, Tarom 381.